Oxford College of Business. All we do, all we are, is business education.
Nevertheless, we all live in the 21st century, and we have to adapt to the 21st century and live there. It's in here, you find from time to time, extremism taking over among some people in some religions, sometimes in ethnic groups. We have gone through this in Sri Lanka, and today, in a world in what you can use, can be described with one word, connectivity, nothing is parochial. It's also easy today to organize any campaign through the social media. So, you know, what we are witnessing now, very small section of the Islam community, Muslim community, who's committed to extremism and also to armed struggle. Now, first and foremost, security measures have to be taken to protect innocent people of Islam religion or of other religions throughout the world, because this has an impact. But on the other hand, solution does not lie only in security measures, only in deploying the armed forces, only in better intelligence systems. All those are necessary, but you've got to understand the basic problems and find the necessary solutions to it. I will not deal at length with a problem which should go back to really the beginning, would go back to about a century. You can say that the world has combined against Islam. Those are different interpretations that can be given, and there may be people who follow it. There are people who are then open to more extreme dialogue. Secondly, in every society there has to be today social, economic and political progress to meet the aspirations of the people. If you don't meet the aspirations of the people, then other avenues come up. So it's within this framework, and remembering that these are issues which cannot be solved in half a day or 1 year, that we have to, the countries concerned and all of us have to sit down to find out what is the way of first diffusing and then overcoming it. It's a multi-pronged issue. You just can't take one issue and think that it's going to end there. The other part in which we all can help is in promoting religious coexistence. So all countries should promote religious coexistence. Unfortunately, in some countries, in the political system now, you find that religion has also become one way of seeing whether you can get votes to get into the presidency. Or there's always the other aspects connected to it. Not merely ethnic war, we had fights within the same ethnic groups, we had religious tensions, and at all times, the Muslims in Sri Lanka were committed to upholding the unity and the unitary nature of the Sri Lankan state. I don't think anyone has forgotten that, whatever the other problems are, because they themselves are Sri Lankans. And we have worked together, we have recognized each other's special identity, but also that we have a common identity in being Sri Lankan. So today, under the leadership of His Excellency Maithripala Sirisena, the next one is that we have formed a national government. This national government has both the main parties, the Sri Lanka Freedom Party and the United National Party, and many of the other smaller parties, including the Muslim parties, Tamil parties. We have the opposition too, and we are committed to traveling. So we traveling together as Sri Lanka. So we are committed to upholding this coexistence and strengthening our national unity. We find that when a cricket match is played, everyone forgets their caste, their race, their religion. They are all Sri Lankans wanting to know whether we are going to win the game or not. So there are times that we come together and we are proud of our people. I would like to assure the members here, the delegates here, that as far as Sri Lanka is concerned, we will oppose communalism. We have people who talk of communalism. We have those who also try to get votes by running on religion, whether it be catering, trying to rouse the feelings of the Buddhists, or the Muslims, or the Hindus, or the Christians. We know there can be occasional disagreements, but that does not lead to major communal or ethnic incidents.